Hello students, today we are going to study about mass extinction and how mass extinction